Yes, consumers go to branches for complex issue resolution or advice, opening new accounts, but they're also looking for help with their mobile app, the use of tools, educational resources the bank offers online, help with self-service technologies. The question is, how is it changing and how can banks utilize data and advanced analytics as opposed to one-size-fits-all type approaches to staffing their branches?